Right, Ashley Williams is live in Granite Bay to meet the folks behind the Sierra Great Pyrenees Rescue. Hey, Ashley.
Yes. Hi, guys. Good morning. Now, I don't know if you're familiar with the Great Pyrenees breed, but they are literally gentle giants. In fact, some of the dogs that you're looking at are barely a year. Could you imagine? So they will get much bigger. We're kind of joking that they are the size of all the volunteers. But this organization here in Granite Bay, they do such incredible things here in this community, really across the region. But then, of course, also what they do with these dogs. I want to come over and talk with the owner here, Pam. Pam, thanks for letting us join you this morning.
Well, thank you. It's our pleasure, and we're happy that you came because we love to show you what we do here.
Yes. Okay, so speaking of what you do here, let's talk about just that for people who don't know.
Okay, what we do here is we take in abused, abandoned, sick, broken animals, and we restore them to health, and we make them adoptable. We spay and we neuter. We bring them current on vaccines, and then we make sure that we vet all of the applications that we receive on the dog and that everyone's approved before they go home.
Yeah, you know, you mentioned bringing them back to health, Pam. A lot of these dogs really needed that. I mean, coming from, honestly, some tragic situations.
Yes, we've had dogs that have been shot, stabbed, burned, beaten, abandoned. They've come in weighing 26 pounds, and as you see these dogs right here, there isn't a dog here that's under 110 pounds right now. So they should never weigh 26 pounds.
Yeah, and what is this breed known for?
They are predator control dogs. The Basque shepherds use them in the Great Pyrenees Mountains to protect their livestock from grizzly bears and wolves. So they can be very formidable. They're very sweet, but they do take their charges very seriously. So whether it's sheep or children or a family, they're very good protectors.
I like that. And speaking of which, there are a few that are ready to go home. Actually, all four of these are ready to go home, but of course they have their future dogs. So Pam, let's go ahead and introduce some of these pups. They say pups, they're so big, but pups to our audience. Who do we have first?
Okay, the first one is Kenai. And Kenai is 6 years old. He's ready to go home, but he comes in tow with his brother, Coda, who is the little polar bear, the little brown bear looking dog. Oh. They're a bonded pair. They're both brothers. They came in together. While Kenai could live without Coda, Coda can't live without Kenai. So they have to go together, and they're lovely. As you can see, they're very sweet and affectionate, so they make great family dogs.
Okay, awesome. And we'll make sure we put all the information on our website. But interestingly enough, you know, some of these nonprofits really rely heavily on donations. So, and right now, because of the COVID crisis, that's been difficult. So for you guys, if you need some help or if you want donations, how can people reach out to you and do so?
The best way to do that is to go to our Facebook page, and because you can donate on Facebook. There are no fees, so all, you know, if you donate a dollar comes to us. You can also donate through our website, which is www.spgpc. And you can actually go to PayPal. We're registered with PayPal, and we take donations that way, too.
All right, there it is. I will toss it back to you guys and then probably go home and wash my pants off because they are full of hair at this point. But that's okay because it's the hair of some incredible puppies.
Yes.
Back over to you.
Guarantee you a family that owns a Pyrenees.